God, we want you to be magnified, and we want you to have your way. Have your way in this place. Have your way in us tonight, God. Have your way, have your way, have your way.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Among this prayer, 2023 prayer calendar, as many hearing the sound of my voice, as many listening to this prayer, divine connection with men that matters, divine connection with 2023, and that God Almighty will lead you and lead you none astray in the name of Jesus. Abraham blessing, Isaac blessing, and Jacob blessing will rest upon you and your household in the name of Jesus. As many hearing the sound of my voice, you will never lack any good thing from the land of the living. Prayer calendar is the title of this prayer. It's going to be heard in all over the world, in Japan, in Europe, in Asia, in North Korea, in South Africa, in Nigeria, in Ghana, in Canada, in America. As the sound of your amen louder, so the God Almighty will bless you suddenly. So the God of suddenly will visit you and your home. Begin to thank God for the prayer that's coming your way. Thank God for what He has done. Thank God for what He's still yet to do. Thank Him for January. Thank you for all the previous month that He have helped you. Thank Him, thank Him, thank Him. Father, we worship you, we exalt your name, O Lord. Ancient of Day, King of King, Lord of Lord. You are the God of Meshach, Shadrach, Abednego. You are the God of Daniel. You are the God of Joseph. You are the God of David. You are the God of Moses. You are the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. You are the God of the living. 2023, you will never know no tears. In the name of Jesus, thank God for your life. Thank God for your family. Thank God that you are here on earth for a purpose. Father, that purpose must be fulfilled in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. You shall see many more years to come in the name of Jesus. The eye that see you today, that see you tomorrow, will see you far in the name of Jesus. If your birthday is 20, if your birthday is 40, if your birthday is 50, if your birthday is 60, you shall see 17, you shall see 80, you shall see 90, you shall see 100, God telling, in the name of Jesus, you will not cry over your children. Your children will not cry over you. The God Almighty will lead you and lead you none astray in the name of Jesus. You will not see the grave of your children in the name of Jesus. Then with the evil wind that blow men away, will never blow you away from the divine presence in the name of Jesus. Any man born of a woman that cannot produce life cannot take away your life in the name of Jesus. Any man that hates your existence, they shall die in the name of Jesus. Any coven of wickedness and darkness for your sake, no one shall return back alive in the name of Jesus. Any man that hates your testimony, they shall never have no testimony in life in the name of Jesus. Those that wish you well shall be well. Those that wish you evil, evil shall slay the wicked. In the name of Jesus, any man that hates you, your laughter, they shall never have laughter. Any man that hates you not to rise above your equal, they shall die in the name of Jesus. Let your light shine. Any man that want to turn off your light shall die in the name of Jesus. Your enemy shall be slain by the angel Michael Saul, and the angel of God shall visit your home and turn your situation around in the name of Jesus. I pray for you today, you will experience a divine increase and divine favor in this 2023 in the name of Jesus. Any good thing in life will come and stay in your home now and forever in the name of Jesus. In 2023, you shall never be a victim, but you shall be a victor. In 2023, that God Almighty will beat all your enemies before your face in the name of Jesus. In 2023, you will arise and shine. In 2023, you will have a testimony that ends with laughter. In 2023, you will build one house, you will build two houses, you will build three houses, you will build four houses in the name of Jesus. In 2023, that God will make you a wonder in the name of Jesus. In 2023, you shall be a blessing, you shall never be a curse in the name of Jesus. The Lord will increase you more and more. The Lord will bless you and multiply your bread and wine in the name of Jesus. In 2023, you will feed nation. In 2023, you will lend to nation, you will never borrow in the name of Jesus. In 2023, that God will bless you more and more and more, richer than your parents, richer than your enemy. You will feed your enemy, you will never borrow from your enemy, you will never beg from your enemy in the name of Jesus. You will grow in wisdom, you will grow in favor, you will grow with grace, you will grow with power, you will grow with strength in the name of Jesus. No weapon formed against you shall prosper in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you because of your resurrection power. Father, as many that want to write R.O.I.P. in your name, in 2023, your name shall be written, replaced with life in the name of Jesus. That God will cause your enemy that rise up against you in one way, in seven ways, they shall flee in the name of Jesus. In 2023, I decree and declare, you will not bury your children, you will not die, you will not bury your mother, you will not bury your sister, you will not bury your brother in the name of Jesus. You will not cry over your children, your children will not cry over you in the name of Jesus. In 2023, you shall laugh loud, you shall testify, you shall live a triumphant life. In 2023, the Lord will end all your worry, will end all your battles. He will set you free. He will set you free. In Psalm 23, verse 4, though walk through the valley of shadow of death, you shall fear no evil. No evil will befall your home. No evil will befall your job. No evil will attack you. Any man that attack you with error, they shall die by correction in the name of Jesus. This year, 2023, that God Almighty will grant you all your divine requests, that all your prayer requests shall be answered, all your secret chairs and your open chairs shall be wiped off in the name of Jesus. In 2023, you will sing a new song, you will dance a new dance in the name of Jesus. In 2023, that God will cancel all the register of death over and over your home and your family in the name of Jesus. In 2023, every battle that confronted you shall be defeated in the name of Jesus. This year 2023, let the spirit of life replace spirit of death in the name of Jesus. This year, you will not walk under, you will not walk under a closed heaven. You will walk under open heaven. You will walk under divine presence, where the presence of God will not go. May you never go there in the name of Jesus. This year 2023, you shall amount to something. This year 2023, the grace of God will speak. This year 2023, you shall amount to something. This year 2023, the miracle of God will be seen in your life. This year 2023, any man that wish you well shall be well. Any man that wish you evil, evil shall slay the wicked in the name of Jesus. This weekend, end of the weekend must come to an end in your life and in your household and in your family in the name of Jesus. 2023 will be the most outstanding year, but the trial that will come in 2023, they shall never take you away from divine presence or divine purpose. You will not lose focus, you will not lose men, you will not lose women. Your destiny shall come to you. I help you all through your way in the name of Jesus. David was greater and greater and greater, and the Lord of hosts were with him in the name of Jesus. Psalm 91 verse 16, long life will you sanctify you and show you your salvation. Do what no man can do. May you go in peace. May you go in peace, not in pieces. You will grow from grace. You will grow from victory to victory. You will grow from glory to glory. You will arise and shine. The glory of God will be revealed unto you. You are commissioned for grace and kindness in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Father, we worship you. Father, we exalt your name. Do what no man can do and take all the glory. Love Jesus as ever before. In 2023, you will go closer to God. The God Almighty will reveal himself to you. He will show you his grace. He will show you his mercy. Do what no man can do, Lord, and take all the glory. In Jesus' name, shalom, shalom. Peace rest upon you and your household. God of Meshach, Shadrach, Abednego, the God of Elijah, will visit you and your home. Do what no man can do, and take all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen. You are blessed. Go and succeed. Go and make it in life. 2023 will be a year of grace, a year of honor. In Jesus' name. Jesus. Amen.